dedicated to the fascinating world of radio communication.
Hola, amigos de Radio Havana Cuba. Hi, my radio audience all around the world.
Unlimited,
So we are really nice and seeing whether it's being enjoyed. But the way people are telling us that we shall come is announced to reach $2 million goal by Wednesday. I am Annie Gordon. Here is now item 3 of today's middle of the week edition of DXers Unlimited. Here is now Ask Annie. Here is now Ask Annie. I'm in the room. The frequency selection process of the shortwave is a rather complex process that is done twice a year by a group of experts that have access to a large amount of data to broadcast. We end up with a tentative schedule that is sent to the Geneva Switzerland International Telecommunications Union database. When the new schedule becomes effective, the next step is to check using different procedures. For the 18, 16, 40, 30, 20, 17, 15, 12, and 10-meter band. With a separate special report that will be used this time for the 150-meter band. Again, amigos, I'm a full-time advocate of QRP for local amateur radio operation of the 6-4 challenge.
This is Arnie Cuoto, Radio Amateur CO2KK, your host here at Radio Havana, DXers Unlimited, saying 73 and very good DX.
For that. And the last item on the menu.